This one was inspired by Neil Gaiman's Sandman. It's about the twins, desire and despair. It's called The Queen of All Deceivers. Last call in the house of dreams. Won't you take a little false fire for the road? It burns so sweetly going down. Heading home across the water, you don't know you're carrying a heavy load. If you slide under, you might drown. That light's not leading you to harbor. You're sailing through a fever. It's the moon's reflection on the water. She's the queen of all deceivers. For a sinner's candy heart, for a dragon valentine, for the lips of a woman who burned herself on beauty. Would you forget your part? Miss your cue and go up on your lines? Would you live life derelict of duty? That song's not calling you to harbor. You're listening to a fever. It's the voice of the king of Elfland's daughter. She's the queen of all deceivers. And your ship gets carried in the wake when her vessel of stars and thorns is leaving. You can try redeeming her with sacrifice, but she will always be deceiving. Like a face you can't forget, she slides beneath your secret skin, and you open your heart and she drags you under. She's not done playing with you yet. She knows just how to pull you in. She baits the hook with a taste of wonder. That flag's not signaling the harbor. It's the color of a fever. You deeper. She is the queen of all deceivers. And she wants to wear your heart in chains. She wants to know you cannot leave her. For she loves the taste of human pain. The lady is a bold deceiver.